Well, it's been about 2 months since I've uploaded a video, so thought I should probably try and do that again. I'm going to be doing part two of the gold extraction. Finally, stuff is thawed out. It's no longer solids. There is some precipitate on the bottom. And in our filter, there's a lot of little chunks and also parts of the PCB boards. The thing I'm going to do is transfer all this liquid into here. Oh dear. Alrighty then, that's a lot. I'm actually going to change out the filter so this won't be used anymore, except for the final steps. I'm going to put one of these on, and then I'll begin to filter again. Wash off most of the pieces of PCB left in here. Transfer some of the fluid, excess fluids, to this jar. First, we gotta move this. We'll just set that there carefully. We can pour this stuff in. There we go. Finally have everything filtered out and all the pieces of PCB have been rinsed and then removed. So the next step will be dissolving all the metal and then precipitating out just the gold. And after that, melting the gold into a button. And that should be it. So that maybe I'll do that in two separate parts of precipitating and or I mean dissolving precipitating gold will be one part, and then melting it into a button might be another. So, yeah. By the way, I have an Instagram account where I'll be posting things that don't make it into videos, or little sneak peeks to videos, so go check that out. I'll link it below. Thanks for watching. See you next time.